Can I do some dashes? Oh, I can dash kick them. I was ready, game. Block and counter. Nice red introduction screen.
30 years had passed. Decades without rain. The once fertile plains of Fars had become as barren as the loot salt desert.
That's not
a
good.
Few arrow shots from Persepolis. The Kushans, bloodthirsty warriors from the east, were attacking Persia.
You see where this is going?
Persian soldiers defended the land. No matter the cost.
Interesting transition.
Ardashir resisted heroically, but his men fell one by one. Anahita summoned her remaining strength in battle. For Yuvishka, the Kushan general, victory was certain. Until history took a different turn.
No.
The seven immortals were the best warriors in the kingdom. One of them would become a legend.
Definitely not the one that I'm playing. Also definitely not the one up front. Anyway, welcome to Prince of Persia! Oh.
Onward, immortals!
Once you let me move, sure.
Anahita!
Oh!
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Good.
Save Persepolis. I trained you for this.
Sure.
I will go help my wounded warriors.
Do that.
Let's go, Sargon.
Hey! It happened again! This is... I haven't played the game. But my girlfriend already has played it. And the first input in the game that you did caused the exact same thing. And I tried to provoke it. And it still happened. Such a funny and weird glitch. Anyway, we're playing Prince of Persia for now. I have dash. That's the parry. Slide forward. Oh yeah, I can dash with that. Only have one jump. A and X don't do anything as far as I can tell. Just Y does something, jumping, dashing, okay. Well then, I'm good to go already. Whoop. Then let's go through that. Oh, can I go down there as well? I can. Oh. But why would I want that? Okay. Whoop. Oh, yeah, the slides. Okay, the thing is, I already played the demo of that when I was in the game city. In Austria, in Vienna. That's something that you actually can see on my channel, the video. Ow. Oh yeah, wait, let me try something here. There you go. Parries, I love them. Best to get used to them now than too late. Because they're gonna be useful, I'm pretty sure. Hello.
None of you will leave here alive.
I already did the parry thing. Oh, that didn't work. He announced the attack so virulently, and still, I wasn't able to parry that. Oh, that's good. I can use the environment to also do some damage. At least it felt like it. Ow. Can I do some dashes? Oh, I can dash kick them. Okay, that's...
Hey, who's having all the fun?
Me.
When Elias cleared the path. Follow me, Sargon!
I will follow you. I'm already running. I already...
Rain of fire! Keep running, Sargon!
We must eliminate those Kushan archers.
Leave it to me!
I'm just gonna keep running. You deal with the rest of that. I'm on my way to speed my way through this introductional scene here. Oh! Definitely need to be... Can I parry that? Shoot me again. I can. Okay, that's important. No.
Did you get? I'll get out of your way, and you can catch up.
Oh, I can also counter in midair. So that's also good to know. I'm not gonna let you do that. Oh wait, I messed that up. Are they infinite here? Because if they are, then I guess it's just time to move forward. No, they're not infinite. There you go. Oh. Let me knock you again. Something about that was really weird. You okay? Okay. It's a nice little... like hack and slash so far. Metroidvania-esque probably at one point, but right now... like right now, I don't really have anything going on there. I'm gonna take a look into the menu later. I messed it up. It's always so brutal when you get hit. Eat that, you dumb piece of garbage. Haha. Wall jumps? Wall jumps. I wasn't sure if I already had them or if that was something in the demo that you had to unlock. And they just gave you so that you can play around with that. Oh. Aerial combat, always good to know. There we go. Ooh, fancy. Whoa, okay. There was nothing you could've...
Don't let them get to General Uvishka.
I'm on my way to them though.
Watch out, Sargon.
Oh, yellow. Oh, you get finishers with yellow ones. That was fun. I mean, still easy. Thank you for helping me, by the way. That one's dead.
That general must not be far.
Sure.
Go. Let me handle him. Take this. You might need it.
What do I get? Healing potions! I mean, I'm a bit hurt, so let's just drink that one down right now. Can I regain them somehow, or...
Uvishka, you can't hide from me.
I'm on my way to him. Oh, charge attack? Oh... I think I found them! Hello. You know that's not gonna help your morale a lot.
The Russia bar, was it? Your life ends here.
Not if yours ends first.
Uvishka, I'm not sure that's as strong as a comeback as you think it is. Oh. Oh, wait. That one didn't seem like I could counter it. Can I counter attacks, period, is what I wonder. Oh, I can. But that one doesn't seem like it's counterable. Ah, got that one as well. Nope. I was in the middle of my attack, so... Nope. Didn't get the counter in there. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you do that easily. Oh, golden attack. I was ready, game. Seriously. Ooh. Straight to the face. Gotcha. Gotcha again. Oh, yep. I have you on the ropes. Oh, and you just missed me with that. Come, easy enough. And anything else you wanna add? That was a bit too fast. This one could have used a little bit more breathing room to enjoy everything that happened.
It's coming for you.
Because that was over so quickly. Anyway, I did it. Didn't even need to use my healing potion for that one.
The mighty Simurgh, protector of Persia, has long left. But should our enemies try to take advantage of the situation, they will soon find that the kingdom's bravest warriors will be their undoing.
Nice. That was fast and easy. That was also the introduction area.
30 years ago, the divine bird Simurgh graced my shoulder, thus showing his trust in me to guide our people. Today, I, Tomiris, Queen of Persia, praise your valor and loyalty, immortals. Varun, you and your forces have once again saved the kingdom.
Hassan, Prince of Persia!
Step forward, Sargon.
So, we had our title drop.
Your deeds precedes you through the streets of Persepolis. Accept this royal sash as a token of our gratitude.
Sargon, the Rashabar, the black wind that destroys all in his path.
Yes.
I didn't choose that name.
You need not worry. I do not attach any importance to these superstitions. The winds also carry the seeds of future harvests. I am truly glad to meet you, Sargon.
Thank you, Prince Hassan.
Let us drop the honorifics. And may we get to know each other in less formal circumstances.
Sure.
As you wish, Hassan.
Ooh, key item acquired. Offered by Tomiris, Queen of Persia, the highest honorary distinction reserved to the most valiant warriors. For the royal sash. So let's take a look here. We have Keys and Lila, or however that's named. Sargon signature dual blades gifted by Anahita to celebrate his standing with the immortals. Legend has it the blades carry the soul of two ill-fated lovers. How nice. Why is there an exclamation? Oh, skills? Oh, skins. Default or the Sand of Time? No, we're gonna go for default. Maybe we played the Sand of Time at one point. Because I remember that I played those games, just a bit of it, ages ago when they came out. So maybe that would be a fun thing to play as well at one point, to actually get into it. I have Sargon's necklace, gift from Anahita. Sargon was taken in as a child by General Anahita. Setting high standards, she taught him the art of war and made him the fighter he is today. On his 18th birthday, Sargon's tutor gave him a necklace bearing the amulet to ward off evil spirits. Okay, nice. Royal sash, offered by Tomiris, Queen. Okay, yeah. Oh, we have lore items as well. Not like I have any of these. Oh, wait. Okay, let's just go.
We owe this victory to you, Rashabar. I am glad you're on our side.
No problem.
Just watch out. The Rashabar is said to sow ruin and destruction.
I do not believe such stories. I've seen your contribution in battle. See, that
Oops.
Is all that matters to me.
There was more, apparently. Also, why am I bringing that up? Oh, hi, guard.
Long live the House of Tomiris.
Good talk there. Let me talk with you.
Your name brings hope to Persia, and is feared by the enemy. What a reputation.
Indeed.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
I didn't ask to be prince either, but fate has spoken, and I must accept it.
Yeah, let's call it fate.
Varun, We're somehow the only immortals left here.
The others are probably letting loose up on the roof.
Oh, then get up there, I say.
Not all warriors belong in the throne room.
Uh-huh.
Join them, Sargon. I'll be along soon enough.
Okay. Well, then let's go up to the others and get drunk on the rooftop. Oh, hi.
I'm proud of you, Sargon.
Thank you.
I defeated Yuvishka, and we saved Persepolis.
Did we? Thousands died on the battlefield. We're out of supplies. Persia is barely surviving. The Kushan will surely come back. Would you call that a victory?
It's a victory for today.
I let my pride go to my head.
A warrior's journey is always one in progress.
Always until the next battle.
And when there's nothing left in one's path, the warrior wanders.
What is at the end of my blade? I know.
Nothing. Death. Sometimes you don't need something in front of your weapon. Just saying. That's a really toxic mindset.
Found an answer yet?
I won't figure that out tonight. Maybe a drink will help. You should join us.
Thanks. But I have other matters to attend to.
Do tell.
You have what it takes to become one of the greatest, Sargon.
I know. Just watch me.
And listen to Varum. He will keep you on the right path.
Good. Bye. Okay, let's... Oh, hi. Sorry, just... Let me touch you.
Long live the House of Tamiris.
That's all you had to say after I touched you like this? Come on. Give me something else. Well, okay, can't go there. Then let's have a look-see. Oh. Whee! Whee! Does it matter the timing when I swing that? Whoop. Whoop. That's kind of fun. I mean, I expect it to be able. Can you? Wait. Ah, oh, I can't try that here. Wonder if I can one-sided wall jumps. Hi, everyone.
I'm telling you, Prince Hassan may be my son.
Good for you.
Oh, that's nonsense. He looks nothing like you.
He took everything from his mom, that's all.
That's a good laugh.
Orad, you are really not her type.
Whose type?
Ah, the kid finally decided to join us.
The hero of the day. The queen's new protege.
So, you're mingling with aristocracy now, eh?
Apparently.
Or trading in your swords to become a satrap.
That would be a pretty boring game, I think.
Laugh all you want. Who eliminated a general tonight, huh?
Don't encourage them, Sargon.
It just means you've impressed them.
Yeah, he's right. You were impressive.
Thank you.
If you want to talk more quietly, I won't be far.
Any more shouting that you want to have going on? Let me hear it.
Was Varun still with you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's in the throne room.
So there. Must be collecting our payment. What payment? Artaban gets paid in scrolls.
Ah.
I can hear you, Menelaus.
Can I talk with you as well? No, apparently not.
Not bad, kid.
Thanks.
Not bad.
Thanks.
What do you mean, not bad?
Keep it up, and maybe one day you'll take on a real challenge like me.
Do you mean I have to fight you? Ah. Got it.
You just don't want to get your ass kicked in front of an audience.
Keep dreaming, kid. Go see Nate. She's waiting for you.
I'm gonna have to fight you. Maybe all of you. Maybe just some of you.
So, will you still remember us now that you're famous?
Sure.
I'm trying to stay humble. And find what is at the end of my blade.
Mostly air particles, maybe some dust. Sand! Sand is also very likely where you are.
Oh. Sounds like Anahita set your head straight.
Sort of. In her own way.
You know, it is amazing what you did.
Thank you.
You should be proud of yourself. We all are.
Kind of am, I guess.
One of our own eliminated the Kashan general. Outstanding.
Thank you. Where did you come from?
And you are the White Lion's pride.
You ragtag bunch of immortals. You have always been destined for greatness.
And with Sargon's bravery, that's another one for the history books.
We made the city safe. The people are at peace again.
This is cute, but can we go celebrate now? Our usual haunt has food and drinks on the house. Laurum, you're coming with us.
I wouldn't miss it.
Oh.
Prince Hassan has been kidnapped.
Kidnappers? They must still be in the palace.
Take the lead, Sargon. You may be the last to have spoken to him. We must find Prince Hassan.
Well, that took a quick turn. Into combat again, I would say.
And hate his guards.
Oh. Oh. Wait. I'm gonna have to fight you now? Oh, I took you out. Every time I'm just ready for doing more combat, somehow I get them knocked out too fast. Ah, well, whatever. Oh? I think I get something new that I can do. Aether Surge. Aether is the sacred energy that burns in every living being. In battle, the greatest warriors can control the aether, intensifying its light to use exceptional abilities. So I'm gonna say generate aether while taking damage, this bastard. Aether is shown in the gauge. Hold Z, L, and Y for a surge. Yeah. Ah, okay. Well, that was kind of interesting. And up you go. No, sorry, out you go. Wait. Kicked you in the face, didn't I? And you failed. Oh. Wanna come over here? No, okay, well, whatever. You're probably dead anyway. Moving on. Oh?
Anahita, what is this all about?
I wasn't planning on killing you, Sargon. Stay out of this.
Move out of my way.
That looked beautiful.
What the hell was that?
Still a child.
Don't step in there. Don't step. Why would you step into that? You could have gone around it.
I'll find you, Hassan.
Okay. It's a thing coming out there. You expected that to just be for flair? That's on you. Okay. Unstoppable attacks. Oh, red eyes. Oh gosh. Like those ones. Whoa. Well, there you go. Whoa. Can I knock you into the air? I can't. Whoa. I thought I was above that. Hey. Don't you dare. There you go. Never forget that you can. Okay. Block and counter. Whoop. That was not so smart of you. There you go, my friend. Okay. Oh. No. Whoa. Woo. Whoa, oh. There you go. That should probably deal with you. Yeah, I was a bit hurt there at the end, but that still worked out.
Anahita, what is going on?
I have no idea.
Sargon, who was it? I thought I recognized Anahita. Is she involved?
Apparently so.
Yes, she is. Without a doubt.
Barum, gather your forces. You are to leave for Mount Karf at once in search of Prince Hassan. Ardashir and his soldiers are already on the way. We need all the help we can get.
We will not fail you, Your Majesty.
Bring him back. Bring back my son.
Sure, we'll be working on that. Oh. It's moving so fast. With what we saw at the beginning cutscene, wouldn't we be faster if we just did not take horses? Just asking a question. Okay, we arrived at the bull.
The old citadel. Anahita took Prince Hassan beyond these gates.
I can't fathom why Anahita would do such a thing.
Don't know.
Sargon, you know her best. What do you make of it?
I have no idea. Maybe she doesn't want to have war end.
It doesn't make sense. She's always been loyal. She wants to seize power for herself.
She wants to have fights, battles. What's at the end of your blade if the war ends? She's a stupid warrior that doesn't think clearly.
What do you even mean?
The Simorgh may have disappeared, but the mighty god used to live on Mount Karf, and perhaps still does. It has always been the Simorgh who appoints future kings and queens. Anahita probably wishes to receive the Simorgh's blessing.
But why kidnap Prince Hassan?
She needs him.
Why?
The gates to the Simorgh temple only open for members of the royal family.
Okay.
She has lost her mind. She will never get the Simorgh's blessing like that.
We can't be certain. After all, the Simorgh may be weakened.
One thing's for sure. Prince Hassan is in danger. She will kill him once she has no need for him.
Immortals, follow me. Let's help Ardashir and find Prince Hassan.
Well then. Goodbye, my horse.
Wait for me here. Don't worry. It won't be long.
I don't have a feeling that you'll be dead once I come back. Oh, main quest? What? Oh, there are side quests as well. It's gonna be interesting. Athra surges. There's multiple. Rathran smite. Rush forward towards an enemy with a piercing strike that shatters all defenses. Can only be triggered from the guard. Oh. That's why you have to do that. Oh yeah, also, shan't forget that I also can backdash. Is there something up there? No. Because it let me come here. So I was curious. Anyway, bye horse. This time for real. Guess we're going inside. I think this is where the demo in the game city actually started. So this is technically not new. And at the same time, it pretty much is new. Let's see what's gonna happen once we're inside. New location discovered, the old royal road. Okay, that's not quite where the demo starts.
Karf, most sacred of mountains.
Been here before?
No, but I've read about it. This place was once the site of King Darius's palace. Religion, medicine, astrology, geometry, algebra. All knowledge was gathered here, accessible to all. Mount Karf was home to a great citadel of wisdom, the pride of all Persia.
And? What happened?
No one survived to tell the tale. And to think that Prince Hassan is caught up in all this. Who knows what might await us?
I just now realized something. Your character model and your portrait are flipped. In your character portrait, your right eye is covered. Your model has the left eye covered. Weird. Anyway, anyone else here before I move inside? Doesn't really look like it. So I think with that, I'm going to leave the first episode here, and we're gonna explore the Citadel deeper next time. So I hope you're looking forward to that, because now we're getting, I think, into the swing of things. Yeah, sorry, it's an outro. Don't judge me. Seriously. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, why not check out the channel for more content like this? Also, why not leave a like and a comment down below? I really would appreciate that, and hope to see all of you next time. Bye!